terrible person. You shouldn't be working for CNN.